In this short video, we will show you how to check to see if a message has been placed in your spam quarantine. The first way is opening the email that is sent to your regular email inbox. From this email, you can release, release and train, whitelist sender and release, or blacklist sender and remove. When to choose release. Choose release to send the specific email to your inbox. These are for one-offs. Emails like this and from this sender will continue to go to your minus spam inbox in the future. When to choose release and train. Choosing to release and train will send this email to your inbox. It will also train your minus spam filter that emails similar to this with similar subject lines are not spam. When to choose whitelist and release. Choosing to whitelist tells your minus spam filter that this is a safe sender and that you want all emails from this person to go to your inbox. When to choose blacklist and remove. Choose to blacklist when you always want emails from this sender to go to your minus spam inbox. The second way to check your quarantine inbox is via the minus spam website. The first step is to navigate to the minus spam website and log in. Your username will be your email. Next, click on the spam quarantine button under incoming to access your quarantine inbox. Here you can release, release and train, or remove emails in the spam quarantine. To do this, select an email, click on the drop-down, and select the action you would like to take. You can also select multiple emails at once. To do this, select an action and click apply.